Hi, my name is Anne from luminous.com, and today we're going to show you how to make a centerpiece using the Tapegrid method. I already have my flowers here. We're going to use some greens today, accented flowers and some focal flowers. So to start, we're going to tape the vase. So the first line down is in the middle and then across. So it's like this. And then we're going to fill in one line here and here, and then opposite direction. And I like to secure it all in with one wrap all around the rim of the vase. Okay, so it would look like this. So you have a grid. Fill the water in the vase, probably halfway up or a little bit more than that. Just enough for your stems to sit in water. Okay, so we're going to start with the greens of Dusty Miller leaves. Cut the end at an angle. And this is just to dress the outside skirt of the vase and cover up the tape. A flower bouquet where it's three of the focal, but you can always change it up and add more where it's needed. So in this case, there's the three, maybe add a little more here, and one in the center. So now you have a really good foundation for your focal flowers. Today I'm going to use vanilla, roses, and peach. So we'll alternate the color. So we'll start with one cream. centerpiece. And if you feel like you want to add a little bit of more texture, you can add other variety of flowers. I'm going to use this green one in the center, and we're going to do 1, 2, and 3. There you have it, centerpiece using the Tapegrid method.